Sharon is absolutely the one to make this movie. I literally can't think of anyone else who could make this movie. I sort of believe that if she doesn't make this movie, then no one should, really. She's been so passionate about it for almost the entire time I've known her, and everything she's done in her career has sort of led to this. She's the one with the vision for it. She's the one with the aesthetic for it. She's the one with the heart for it. She's the one with the soul for it.